about his business. It's the ultimate test of teamwork and in-ring timing.
Yeah, for partners to compete at a high level here, they have to form one truly exceptional unit, which is definitely easier said than done. And Ray had it scouted. Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on. Look for help.
Oh, and I thought they had it won. But he makes the save.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
Nothing fancy about that. Swanton finds the mark. Kick lands.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
And out of the ring he goes.
Rikishi in with the tag.
Dropped with a big shoulder tackle. Caught a
forearm. Man, what a hit.
Ouch. Ah, kick. Nasty kick. He manages to escape it. In off the tag. Clothesline, so effective. Point of the knee buried into the gut, setting up the pump handle. Here we go. Close to being collateral damage in this one.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big. Mysterio grounded. The ultimate underdog needs a miracle. Spin kick.
back of the leg. That was another precise attack to the leg. Out to the apron. Oh my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my goodness.
Spear.
No. Oh, bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of him. I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
He's risking permanent damage.
On a save. Just in the nick of time. Look out!
keep fighting. That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.